the new style. We decided to go with something more durable. Aluminum. It's Alumacore, that's the brand name. But it's got a baked enamel finish. It's got a recycled PVC core. So it's not going to rot. There's no way this is going to rot. It's durable. It's lightweight. This is 23 karat gilding. The lettering's going to last. So everything about this was made to last longer, rather than the wood signs that we found we were touching up every 2 years and just needed too much maintenance. So at the